McNabb, shot through traffic. It was blocked, it looked like, before it got through to Quick. And it floats up over the Vegas bench and out of play. The puck went sailing out of play, but Leah Hextall, you ended up with a souvenir, and I guess the referees rightly ruled it was not a penalty.
Well, I'll tell you this. Alex Pietrangelo came over to take a look at that and pointed out to the ref, because from what I saw, the puck came right above me and corralled down. I don't remember it hitting anything, and I'm standing here holding the puck right now. So they might have had a case.
Are you going to keep the puck, unlike the stick that was robbed from you earlier?
Yeah, I'm keeping this.
You deserve it.
I feel I do, too. It's, you know, hazard pay, right?
What a busy night down there.
But I tell you, I think Pietrangelo may have had a point, because I didn't see it hit anything, and it came right out.
But if it has to go over the glass behind Leah. And
oh, well, then there you go, Boo.
Yeah, so that's why, and they probably didn't know where the puck went. It was because you caught it.